Today we are going to learn about manometer, a device used for measuring fluid pressure. In a simple form, it consists of a U-shaped glass tube containing some liquid. Okay guys, thanks for watching.